Hello and welcome back to another one of my gameplay videos on Dead by Daylight. Today I'll be playing as Freddy, and as you can see I got him to Prestige 3 a while ago, but I haven't really been able to use him because I've been close to the purple and red ranks, and at those ranks it's usually impossible to play as Freddy. But since rank reset happened a couple days ago, I'll be using him, and also because they're going to be, reworking him. They're going to change him. I think in like 2 weeks they're going to show a trailer or something of how they're changing him. So this is going to be the last, I think, endgame Freddy I'm going to be able to do. Not that I've been able to do that many because I really don't like playing as Freddy. He's difficult, a little too difficult to be fun. But anyways, the perks I'll be bringing in are Bitter Murmur 3. Every time someone completes a generator, I can see them for 5 seconds if they're within 16 meters of that generator. And at the end of the game, when all generators are complete, I can see everyone for 10 seconds. Or if I close the hatch, I'll be able to see them for 10 seconds. Blood Warden, if the gates are opened and I hook someone after the gates are opened, the entity will block the exit for 60 seconds. And Remember Me, and they nerfed it, which I'm not happy. Every time you hit somebody, it gets 4 seconds onto the door with a total of 16 seconds. So I think that's 4 hits of the obsession. And Hex, No One Escapes Death 3. At the end of the game, when all the generators are done, or if I close the gate, I mean, if I close the, what's it called? If I close the hatch, everyone that's still alive will get exposed, and I walk faster by 4%. And my items will be the Z block, tremendously reduces the dream transition time by 2 seconds, and Unicorn block, considerably reduces the dream transition time by 1.5 second. And I think it's 7 seconds, so this is 3.5, so there's still 4.5 seconds to when they change, which is not bad. And my offering will be blood point multiplier. So let's see how we do. Hopefully I can find the obsession right away and I can hit them to block the door. So yeah, alrighty, someone put a jigsaw piece, so we're here. And this is not that bad of a map for me. They won't be able to see me coming. Alright, who's the Kate is the obsession, so I gotta hit her 4 times. Okay. Alright, none of these people are Kate. Whoa, what the heck? Why did she do that? I guess she wasn't looking behind her. I'm so used to people playing much more smart, I guess, that I forget that that's what happened on Rank Reset. Alright, I need to find Kate. Damn, freaking a stupid bubble for what's it called? The stupid explosion bubble hides the auras. Oh well, I gotta break it because she's just sitting on that side. Maybe I'll be able to find Kate up here. Oh no, no Kate. She had balanced landing, of course she did. I'm never gonna find my stupid obsession.
Ah!
Alright, cool. I'm finding everybody but the person I'm trying to look for. But I'm making good time at least. There we go. Well, she's here anyway, so whatever. This doesn't hurt me. Okay, I need to hit her two more times for this to go down good. Okay, someone's down here. Okay, no one's down here, never mind. No, she came back this way. Oh, I wasn't gonna make that. I gotta hit her one more time at least. Alright. 3 tokens, that's the best I can do, because they're gonna get that generator done. Oh, they keep messing it up, so maybe they won't be able to get it done. You don't want to do that while I'm right next to you. Yeah. how many times I've hooked Jane. Maybe I can hit Kate one more time. Oh. I hit Jane? I didn't think that was possible. She was awake. I thought I passed through awake people. Okay, they're exploding the generators to wake up. I think that's what they're doing. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna get my last token after all. Where's everyone else at? They're going straight over there. What the heck? Okay, they're healing instead of going for the door. This hooker. She left before I could get the other one. Probably should have waited. I wish they didn't nerf Remember Me so bad. That sucks. Alright, on to the next one. Ironworks of Misery. Alright, so I gotta find them quick. Because the door opens pretty fast if they're not asleep. And I have nothing to protect me from the generators being all done super quickly. Wow. I guess she was not expecting that. Okay, everyone's gonna be done right here. Yes. Damn. Unless he has dead heart. No, he doesn't have dead heart. Good. Okay, Neo's right there. On the basement right here, too. What the hell? Freddy's arm gets all freaking weird. You look down. Oh, when you're carrying someone, at least, because his shoulder gets, like, in your face. Oh no. There we go. I was able to psych her out for 1 second, and that's all I needed to get close enough to hit her. Hopefully no one's here. This is now Freddy's basement game. Where's everyone else at? Wow, these people gave up. Well, that sucks. My obsession died, so that's only, what, 8 seconds added on there? Dead heart. Oh, she didn't drop it. I think I'm gonna get her. Damn, she died. Yeah, these guys were just bad teammates. They didn't help each other at all. Well, that sucks. Now, if only if this will pay off greatly if I can find the hatch. If I'm so lucky. Nope. She it spawned right where she was. Damn, that sucks. I barely got to use any of my perks. Oh, I forgot to put a freaking offering too. Medal of Man, Medal. These guys had decent perks. They just sucked, I guess. They just didn't want to help each other. And this guy had this ice strike. But what did I get on this? No, I didn't pip, even though I killed 3 of them. Oh, the ranking system sucks. Well, hope you enjoyed the video. I know the second game is real short. I wasn't expecting it to be that short. I mean, it's freaking Freddy, and I don't even have Hex Ruin. So, what the heck? Literally, none of the... I literally didn't use any of my perks. Endgame. And, well, this one, I was using it when the generators were done, but... eh. So, yeah. If you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment. Every little bit helps, you know, since I'm a little channel trying to get into the YouTube algorithm. And whatever you do, I really appreciate it, no matter what it is. So, I think I already said that. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you guys next time. Later.